Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today, we will discuss a very important topic, namely how to manage finances well. Watch it till the end, don't skip this video and let's get started. Effective financial management is a solid foundation for achieving financial stability and achieving long-term financial goals. In this changing and challenging world, having a sound financial plan is one of the most important ways to secure your financial future. In this video, we'll explore 5 important steps that can help you manage your finances wisely, minimize risk, and maximize your financial potential. 1. Create a budget. Creating a budget is the first step in managing your finances well. Make a list of all your monthly income and expenses. Make sure you allocate funds for essential needs such as food, shelter, and utilities. Next, allocate some funds for savings and investment. With a clear budget, you can control your expenses. Additionally, it is also important to monitor your budget regularly and adjust it if there are changes in your financial circumstances. 2. Reduce debt. If you have debt, prioritize paying off high-interest debt first. Always pay bills on time and avoid unnecessary debt. By reducing debt, you will reduce your financial burden. It's also important to understand the difference between good debt such as investment credit and bad debt such as consumer debt so you can manage it wisely. 3. Save for emergencies. There are always unexpected risks that can impact your finances, such as urgent medical bills or losing your job. Keep an emergency fund of at least 3 to 6 months of your living expenses in an easy-to-access account. This will provide financial protection in the event of an unforeseen event. Don't forget to review and update your emergency fund regularly. 4. Invest for the future. Invest some of your income in investment instruments such as stocks, bonds, or property. Good investments can help you build long-term wealth and reach your financial goals, such as a comfortable retirement or the education of your children. In addition, it is important to have an investment plan that fits your risk profile and goals. 5. Financial education. Financial education is the key to successful financial management. Continue learning about investing, retirement planning, and other financial management strategies. Use resources such as books, online courses, or consult a financial advisor to improve your understanding of personal finance. The more you understand financial concepts, the better you will be able to make smart financial decisions. So, managing finances well requires discipline, planning, and commitment. By following the steps above, you can achieve financial stability and achieve your financial goals. Remember that financial planning is an ongoing process, and it is important to continually review and adjust your financial plan as your financial situation changes. That way, you can face the future with confidence and peace of mind. Thank you for watching this video. If this information is useful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video with your friends. And let us know what topics you'd like to see in the next video. Bye.